April 8th, 2024. We are going to be experiencing a total solar eclipse. Real excited.
Together, we'll crash into this car. But it's okay, because you're a handsome boy. And when the sun goes down, it's going to come back up, and then it's going back down again.
Yes, this is my digs right here. My street.
Seriously, those are your aunt and uncle just had?
Or adopted. Nice. Like a Harry Potter thing. I used to sleep under the stairs.
Move back, Skippy. Huh? Move back.
If the world ends today and someone finds this, I'm giving my 2013 Chevrolet Cruze to my mother. My Xbox and TV can go to my brother. And I got $73 in my dresser drawer. Whoever wants it, take it.
In less than an hour here, the sun is about to be eclipsed by the moon.
Skip's uncle, Sammy.
Cheers, boys.
Donnie likes beer, don't you, Donnie?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Donnie loves beer.
Yeah, so down there, that driver actually comes.
Oh, they're good people.
They're good family.
Hey, man, we love you.
I know Don loves you.
Oh, I love Don, too.
Look at this.
Oh, I can see this. Uncle Donnie, he doesn't seem to this.
Nope, it's illegal.
This is my best friend Skipper Doodle Doo.
Yeah, I love you, right, Skip?
Yeah, come grab us at 4:15.
Once I know about 5 acres in a farmhouse and green and brown.
You got about 23 minutes to kick off.
You love, you get home.
It's gonna be nighttime.
Hope you bunch your appetite.
That guy loves being out in the open. Look at him frolicking.
This is a good field to frolic in, though.
Yep.
Y'all ever frolic? Yeah, so
you don't. It hasn't happened since.
Who's the guy with the gray beard?
Old gray beard, they call him.
Bro.
Solar eclipse in New York.
Can't get in there for the thumbnail.
Total eclipse that actually occurred in New York State was almost exactly 100 years ago in 1925. And we were about to have another one, and it's about to kick off in roughly 15 minutes.
Well, I'm excited.
Wildlife might go a little crazy, but we'll see what happens.
Yeah, I'm really excited.
We got a beautiful vista, a big view to see how dark it gets, how quickly it happens, and yeah.
Good stuff.
Thanks for all that useful information.
Seem like it's getting darker to you boys?
I mean, I have sunglasses. I wonder what Zeppelin's doing. I'm scared of the dog.
Sleeping.
He likes sleeping. Oh,
Zeppelin loves sleeping.
Dude, I don't think anything's gonna happen, man. This is gonna be so crazy.
I don't think anything's gonna happen.
I really don't think anything's gonna happen.
No, it's gonna get dark.
Day, man.
Let's go.
they're enjoying it.
There it is. It's cloudy enough. Oh, it is dark. Sun itself just through my phone. That is a wild shot though. Yeah, I literally see the reflection of the sun in my phone. There it is. This is wild. Now they're going to fireworks in Buffalo, you can see them. Years ago.
Wow, man.
Yeah. You only see it once in your lifetime, you know?
Yeah, very profound experience.
Choice of words for it. Look at the dog. Oh, that was a good dude.
Yeah, no, at first I was like, it's not gonna get that dark. Steve might be right. And then, like, literally, like, someone hit a dipper. And you can still see the sliver up there.
Is that the moon?
That is the moon in front of the sun. It's a weird celestial experience. Very blinding. Don't stare directly into that thing. It's pretty bright. At least 15 lumens. Oh, we gotta help Steve back. He can't see. Oh no.
East Aurora, New York, the Moral Road Overlook to experience the 2024 lunar eclipse. Solar eclipse.
Yeah.
That was really neat.
Like, I can still look at it. It's bright again. It's bright again. Let's go look at the sun.
Ending, Skip. Say goodbye.
Yo, actually, I do.
Bye. Feel-